Reid Ozaki, and I'm going to be demonstrating the slab bowl project. I have a slab that I've rolled out on the slab roller. It's about a half an inch thick.
Thank you.